How did you feel about doing that?
In reflection and now, you know, having the experience I do have in my career, I feel sick to my stomach.
Guess what? Most people who have held down jobs have at times had to do things that were distasteful to them, right? Pretty much everyone who's held a job has had to do things that they didn't like. There's a reason they call it work. You're effectively, when you go to work, you're a slave. You can choose your slave owner for 40 hours a week, but you don't get to escape the cold reality that when you go to work, you are a slave.
And I feel like it's a gross misuse of internal policies that are intended to be there for ethical reasons.
These high-minded, highfalutin principles. Look, most people are primarily out for themselves. This is equally as true of men as it is for women, for employers as it is for employees. Everyone can spin a sob story, right? I guarantee you that there are people around this particular woman who's speaking and the woman who's asking the question who have felt hard done by these women, right? Who have been taken advantage of, who've been manipulated, who've been deceived, who've been mistreated by these women, right? As we go through life, we inevitably step on the toes of other people.